Welcome to 5 Minutes, 5 Ideas. I'm your host, Samanvay. Today, we're going to cover 5 uses of AI in healthcare. So let's get started. The first use of AI in healthcare is medical imaging. Tools such as CT scans, MRI scans, and X-rays are used to diagnose cancers and tumors. Once the scans are done, radiologists review the images for signs of diseases. So it's not hard to see how useful an AI can be. An AI algorithm can easily be fed images labeled by radiologists, and it can easily excel radiologists at finding cancers. In one research, it was shown that a neural network was 99% accurate at diagnosing a cancer as opposed to 38% accuracy achieved by doctors. So this can lead to a reduction in error and an increase in early detection of cancers, therefore saving many lives. The second use of AI in healthcare is for preliminary diagnosis. Currently, doctors in the emergency departments and GP clinics are overworked and fatigued. Therefore, this leads to more errors in patient diagnosis. One of the ways to reduce this error is through using an AI assistant. Imagine when the patient books an appointment, they also submit a list of symptoms they're experiencing. Using these symptoms, the AI engine behind the scenes can make a couple of pre-diagnoses and send them straight to the doctor. So the doctor knows exactly what to expect before even seeing the patient. The AI assistant can successfully reduce the risk of misdiagnosis. Currently, there's a company called Babylon Health that's implementing just this. The third use of AI in healthcare is for discovering new medicines. Currently, it can cost up to $2.6 billion to discover and develop new treatments. A pharmaceutical company recently used an AI-powered drug discovery tool to sift through up to 240 million compounds in order to create new medicines. The AI algorithm also works to minimize drug interactions that the new treatment could have with other medicines. The use of this tool can drastically cut down the time to discover and develop a medicine by fivefold, reducing it from 5 years to 12 months. The fourth use of AI in healthcare is for AI-assisted surgeries. Currently, AI is used to monitor the movements of surgeons during the course of a complex surgery. This can drastically reduce the chances of a mishap as the AI is able to alert if the surgeon's about to do something out of the norm. This is particularly useful as some surgeries could last anywhere from 6 to 12 hours. The fifth use of AI in healthcare is virtual nursing assistants. This is especially useful for patients that have recently been discharged or patients that require home care. The virtual assistant would be accessible through an app on the phone. It would conduct daily check-ins with the patients and answer any of their questions. It would then go ahead and feed all of that information back to the hospital. The hospital can provide ongoing care without the need for hospital visits. That wraps up 5 uses of AI in healthcare. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.